Nebraska state lawmakers return to Lincoln today with a very long to-do list for the 2016 legislative session. It includes property tax and prison reforms, a bill to fund highways and bridges, along with school financing. But lawmakers and the governor also have to fill a projected $110 million budget deficit over the 60-day session. Hillary Clinton spoke to